So Apple is making the best SE phone ever with a 4th generation model. A new leak confirmed that Apple is introducing its own new technology with the SE4, which can also be used in the iPhone 17 series. It is confirmed that Apple will use its own 5G modem in the iPhone SE4. Well, for the first time, Apple is putting its own 5G modem in a phone, and the SE4 will be the first to have it. Up until now, Apple has been using 5G modems made by Qualcomm. But by creating its own modem, Apple could cut cost, and who knows, that might even lead to lower prices for us, the buyers. Here is the backstory. Apple has been working on this 5G modem tech since way back in 2018. They even bought Intel's modem business in 2019 to speed things up. While Apple still has a deal with Qualcomm to supply modems until 2026, but it looks like they are ready to start the transition with the SE4. And that's not all. According to trusted Apple analyst Ming-Chi Kuo, we might also see this new modem in the iPhone 17 Air. So why did Apple go through all this effort? It all started in 2017 when Apple and Qualcomm had a legal battle over some messy business practices. They eventually settled, but it pushed Apple to develop its own technology, and now it seems like all that hard work is finally paying off. Now let's talk about some other exciting features about the SE4. This phone could include Apple's cutting-edge AI technology, the same kind of features found in the high-end iPhones like the iPhone 15 Pro and iPhone 16. Imagine getting fancy AI tools like smarter apps and even better photo editing on a phone that's much easier on your wallet. That could make the SE4 a game changer. Speaking of AI, Apple is jumping in at just the right time. Generative AI is transforming everything from how we browse the internet to how we use apps. And Apple is bringing this amazing tech to more people, making it more accessible for everyday use. Just think about it, a budget-friendly phone with advanced AI features is equal to mind-blowing. Oh, and wait until you hear about this design. The SE4 might ditch the old-school look and go for a modern vibe inspired by the iPhone 14. We are talking about Face ID, a sleek OLED screen, USB-C, and even a 48-megapixel camera. With all this, the SE4 could easily compete with other budget-friendly phones like the Google Pixel A series or Samsung's Galaxy A lineup, which already offers premium features at an affordable price. So when we can expect it? If Apple stick to its usual schedule, the SE4 will launch in March 2025. Sure, the iPhone 17 will likely steal the spotlight, but the SE4 could surprise everyone by delivering high-end features at a fraction of the price. So what do you think? A phone that combines affordability, AI, and cutting-edge design, the iPhone SE4 might just be the perfect choice for anyone looking to get an iPhone experience without breaking the bank. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. With that being said, subscribe if you like, and I will see you all in the next one.